bottom of the league. First man advantage opportunity for the Seals, and they cash in. It's Dane Dobie who ties it at one. Quid. It's in the stick of Drew Belgrave. Now Stotts goes for goal and puts it in. 1.8 to play, and Stotts.
Noseworthy, he started running the other way. He didn't realize that was the case.
Quick stick, Berg buries it. And it's 3-1 San Diego by Jay Thorenberg. Now it's Dixon up top. Oh, what a snipe. Dunkerley Jackson with an acrobatic attempt off the crossbar. Now Edwards feeds Teat, and that's too easy for one of the best in the league. Out of play, it's a fresh 30 for San Diego. Stotts buries it, his second of the night. Makes it 6-2 Seal.
Left. Let's make sure someone's always getting back so we're not giving the Riptide any opportunities in transition as Curtis Dixon becomes a member of the two-goal club of the night.
To Teat. Drop the pass, recollected quickly. That's the seventh power play goal of the season for Kyle Matisse.
Callum Jones making his presence known to Kyle Jackson.
Stotts unloads a flamethrower and singes the back of the net. Teat off the Edwards screen. String music. Wide open off the pipe. Teat to O'Connor. This time he puts it in. Riley O'Connor.
Now call. He avoids it with some excellent balance.
Teat to Kiernan, gets it back. One-timer is true. Jeff Teat finds Twine for his third of the night. But he makes up for it with his competitive spirit. Teat ties it at 8. Jeff Teat. It's in the hands of their all-pro Jeff Teat. He finds Connor Kiernan, and there it is. Kiernan gives the Riptide the lead. Another save made by Dunkerley. We're in the final minute. Teat ahead to Edwards, all alone. Edwards scores!